How to save a Photoshop as a .png file type. So from the image, we're going to come up here to the File button. We're going to come down here, and we're not going to choose Save As, but rather we're going to choose Save a Copy. I'm going to choose to save this on my computer. And then right here in the Save As type, I'm going to click this, and I'm going to find PNG down here, .png, and then I can name this whatever and save it to the computer.